everybody, Des Stocker here. So today I'm going to take you out on another road out in the Ancaster area. It's called Linda Road, and of course I got it named simply because it cuts through the village of Linden, which is part of Flamborough. So right now I'm actually on Jerseyville Road in Ancaster, and I'm going to be turning left here onto Jerseyville Road. Been on parts of Jerseyville Road. I've never actually traveled it from one end to the other, so this will be my first time checking it out. You do learn to avoid the big farm machinery when you're driving out in the country. If the guy sneezes as he's driving by, you can end up in your lane in a second. Eggs. I believe we're just getting the outskirts of Linden here. Linden was the major farming community in this whole area here. So you'll see a lot of churches and so forth for like the size of it. I believe the current population is around 500. And it really hasn't changed much. There was a railway station here, which was the main connection with the rest of the area. That's where a lot of the goods were shipped out and other stuff were shipped in. Back in the 1800s, 1900s, when this place was made mainly agricultural, that was the rail line was our only connection with the rest of the world. Not as much agricultural now because the farms are bigger. Instead of the family farm, it's more like a commercial farm. So a lot of the people here just live here to not live in the city. The interesting part about it is you'll see a lot of houses here with slate roofs or copper or steel roofs, which is kind of cool. Okay, well, this guy's going here. Okay. So here's where the train station used to be. Of course, it's not here anymore. This is an active and fairly heavily traveled rail line there. Actually goes down through Dundas and then into Burlington and all the way through to Toronto. It is a very busy rail line. Cool what that is. Highway 5, which runs, it's actually called Dundas Street in Toronto, and continues along in Toronto, and it actually goes all the way into just outside of Brantford. think that this would be the end of Linden Road, but actually it's not. It continues on just over there. No. I had to look it up on Google Maps. I cheated. Section of the road is sort of like driving in Northern Ontario, the way the trees are and the asphalt and whatnot. And this looks like the end of it, because that is Highway 8, which runs through Hamilton and Dundas and will take you out to Cambridge. Yep, this is Highway 8, so that is the end of Linden Road. Hope you enjoyed it. Talk to you soon.